Hi, it's day 160 on Patti Kusturok's 365 Days of Fiddle Tunes, and once again I'm joined by my wonderful son Alex. We're going to do a tune that was written by Garry Lepine from Portage La Prairie, Manitoba. He called this one Rita's Two-Step, right?
Yeah.
All right, kick it off.
One, two, three, go.
Thank you so much for joining us. I'll be back tomorrow for day 161.